Oh, well, a brace of my soul, what's wrong with me? I'm itching like a cat on a fuzzy tree. My friends say I'm acting wild as a bug. I'm in love, I'm all shook up. Please don't ask me what's on my mind.
Okay, well, this is a show that we wanted to do quite a few years ago, but we weren't able to, so when we were given the chance, we jumped at it. So it's a perfect show for Lods because it's a big song and dance show. It's not what people are expecting of what they think all shook up would be. Yeah. You can tell the story. You tell the story.
I'll tell the story. Okay. The story is about a humdrum town in the Midwest of America. They're all just, they've given up on life, basically. So this guy comes through into town. His motorcycle has broken down and he comes into town. He's the cool guy. He's the roustabout. He comes and he changes everything. It's based on the story of Twelfth Night by Shakespeare. But it's not like that at all. The story's the same, but it's actually a lot of people think when they think of, because it's based on the story of the music of Elvis as well. So you've got the two things together, which could seem like a bit of a boring concept, but actually it's really modern, it's really fun, and it's, I think it's written by the same people that did Memphis and Toxic Avenger. So, fun facts, guys. Fun facts.
Basically, there's 10 principals. 5 ladies, 5 men. And they're all in love with one of the other principals, but it's not the one that they end up with. And it's all quite mad. It's funny. It's quick. It's filled with numbers. And the arrangements are stunning. Some of the arrangements are stunning. But it's been hard, hasn't it? It's very hard harmony. So it's challenged the group, and they always like a challenge. So it's really sounding lovely now, isn't it?
It is now. It wasn't, but it is now. In terms of one of my favourite jukebox musicals is kind of like Jersey Boys. And it is kind of like that. It moves along. It's not a serious, obviously, it's not a true story, but it's not something that drags along. It's really funny. That's the good thing about this. It's really funny. The script is hilarious.
I think they've almost written it around the songs.
Yeah.
So it's kind of each song fits in with what's happening at the time.
Right, so give us a clue of which songs are in it.
Okay. It's Now or Never. Jailhouse Rock.
All Shook Up's in it.
Weird,
that's
that.
Funny,
funny,
isn't it?
What's the last one we do?
Burning Love.
That's it. Burning Love.
There's some beautiful solos. There's Sasha sings There's Always Me, which is really stunning. And James sings It Hurts Me.
Which aren't Elvis songs, I don't think.
Are there any songs that aren't?
There are.
So yeah. These are originals.
That's right. And although, yes, they're originals, they're really good songs. Mm. Really, really good songs. So you've got a lot of his songs. Most of the soundtrack's made up with Elvis, isn't it?
Yeah.
Jailhouse Rock, Love Me Tender, you know, all the classics. Hound Dog, Teddy Bear.
So Elvis fans are going to love it.
They're going to love it. They are. And it's not musical theatre sort of sung either. That's a big no-no for me. When they try and do like an Elvis song, very musical theatre, I don't like it. This is kind of, we're staying true to the king.
Mm. Okay, and costumes?
We've costumed in-house. It's all 50s, all 1950s. So Julie Dawn Newman has done our costumes. She's done a great job. We've got sort of the typical 50s dresses, outfits. We won't tell you too much. There's a few things added in along the way.
And you're the choreographer as well as the director.
Yes.
So how challenging has that been for you?
It's very, but I'm so used to doing it now that it just sort of happens. And I love the era. Mm. So, you know, it's been easy. But it has been, hasn't it? It's almost been, that's another number down. Oh,
yeah.
We've got this many to go. Oh, we've got this many
we
to go.
We literally, 5 minutes ago, we literally just did something in there and she was going berserk because we had just forgotten it. God.
But you guys are used to it. each other, aren't you?
Yeah.
We work together, don't we?
Yes, we do.
Do you want to tell everybody
what Where do we work together, Jamie?
We work in a theatrical agency. So we're very closely tied in with the entertainment business still. We represent actors. Sally's in charge of all the kids. And we try and get them work, basically, in West End shows and TV stuff.
So have you been helping Jamie with his lines?
Yes.
Every single day.
Yes, I have.
I still don't know.
It's a pleasure. And occasionally we have to do the movement as well, don't we?
Yeah, well, we're going to have to do tomorrow, babe.
Yeah, because you were
I'm not being funny. Tonight. I don't know that last one.
No,
and
you're
I'm
not
really
funny
quite, at all. I'm quite worried.
But it is, yeah, we do. He takes the script to work and... And I actually wrote him a little schedule, didn't I?
Yeah, she did me an Excel spreadsheet.
Yeah.
And I had to highlight it off every day.
After you'd done a scene. But it worked.
It worked. Well, yeah.
You see, during the day, he's my boss. And then when we get to here, I'm the boss.
Yeah. So, you know, if I've been extra, you know, mean that day, I'll get it back.
Yeah. Yeah.
At the Palace Theatre in Westcliff, and it's from the 8th to the 13th of May. Is it?
Yeah.
And are you doing matinees?
We're doing Thursday matinee and a Saturday matinee. We'd really like people to buy tickets now, please.
Yes.
I don't want to be performing to empty seats.
No, that would be really, really rubbish.
Yeah.
I think as well, don't have to be an Elvis fan.
No, you don't.
It's just a really good fun show.
Yeah.
You can just enjoy yourselves with everything that's going on out there. You can just enjoy yourselves. You don't have to think too hard. It's just a good, fun show.
It reminds me of Hairspray. So if you've seen Hairspray and you like that, it's kind of like that. Very different plot, obviously, but
yeah.
It's kind of like that.
And Rachel Plunkett, our MD, has done amazingly
so
with the
good.
Company and the principals. So get your tickets.
Get your tickets.
Please don't ask me what's on my mind.